You know, Byron,
yeah,
the one thing
an explanation
that I can't think of,
because there is no explanation. This is a defense motion that they're filing, you know? And again, the AG is an elected official. He's a former member of Congress. This is the type of thing that gets people voted out of office. So the prosecution should never, ever, ever be denying the public access to the courtroom, period. This is something that defense attorneys do to protect their guilty clients.
You know, the one thing.